Come on.
Gabe, walk over to the left. They're taking pictures. I mean, One Punch Man approves all pictures.
Keep my moral compass in check.
I am the One Punch
Man.
Hey, be careful, it might be crackhead Miko. There is another One Punch Man. And another one.
There's two of them. Nothing's gonna go through here. What the fuck?
And it's a fucking unicorn. What does it look like, Gabe? Gabe, let's hang out in this mess for a minute. It's fucking... Look at... Here. Here's your mask. Just in case it fucks with you. What the fuck is my mask? There's my mask. Hold on. I got a picture I gotta take.
This is the word.
Roger! Roger! Gold Roger! Okay, I got a picture. Thank you.
Where are we going?
Well, your panel's over there, but it's still like 24 minutes. So we can round
around.
Yeah, we don't want to get stuck in. Well, you said Toho got fucking busy as fuck, so let's head over there.
We're
gonna be there for like
10 minutes before my patient. So we'll
walk over to your... Oh, handlers.
Big Chungus! Big Chungus!
Fucking
Starlax. Tortaro!
My neighbor Snorlax. My neighbor Guillermo del Toro. Gabe. I recognize that dude.
Is this a Five Nights at Freddy's 18 plus roleplay? No, I guess not.
shit, where the fuck are you? Oh shit, Gabe! The Toho thing is a fucking photo shoot. It's not down here, it's not a panel, it's a photo shoot.
Take me there. You know how a photo shoot, I'm just gonna follow.
One punch! Hall F flag 3. You remember where for all those other photo shoots yesterday? So we're looking for the background name 3. Name 3.
Yeah. I mean, you're gonna be
right. Go right. Fix your bulge.
I don't think there's no fixing that. It's on point.
I mean, if it's on point, you got a problem, boy.
Why?
Ain't nobody want pointy dick.
Why you make me self-conscious? I hate you.
I'm helping. Nope, never mind.
It's called power, son.
Let's go into the outdoor. Pink Floyd album, let's go. Confirmed for Smash. What's up, Alec?
Hey, dude.
I don't remember you.
I think.
I think I've seen you around town.
Yeah. Usually I'm wearing either a baseball or hockey jersey.
He's like the jersey guy.
Yeah.
Hey, this is my friend Gabe. Gabe, this is my friend Alex.
Hi, fun to meet you.
Oh, yeah.
I joined General Grievous! General Grievous!
Dude, we've seen that one before. That's on the internet.
I joined in on this trip to Japan.
Yeah, our first trip.
We just have to be in Japan at the same time.
Yeah, our friend Steven.
I'm supposed to be filming this guy.
Yeah, thank you much.
Later, Alex.
Sit on my face. Sit on my face.
Yeah, we can go through that door there to get there. Going to Hall D. Hall D's nuts over your face. This is America. I hated this song so much. It got overplayed so very quickly.
Baby? Daddy? Dead.
No. No, I will not. Thank you.
Lucha Lucha!
Underwear. Your One Punch Man just break the glass.
This is the bondage here.
Jesus Christ. I'm trying to take pictures of it. Yes, I took several pictures of your phone. That's an intelligent idea.
What do you see? What do you like? Dude, what if I just started
kicking? Kick it!
Trouble. You know what?
We don't need to get kicked out, Gabe. Gabe, you get kicked out, you're walking home. It's only 20 miles. You're One Punch Man. You can fucking do it. Fuck. Didn't hear me. That panel there is gonna be fucking Toho when they get here, but we still got like. Through the fucking photos, Gabe. Gabe, this way. The fuck are you? Stop looking like you belong here. They said Toho was flag 3.
Female Toho cosplayers? Yeah, right.
Don't walk through the photo shoot, Gabe. Jesus fucking Christ. Because you're a fucking idiot. Don't walk through the band set. Jesus fucking Christ. Weapons and shit. Can I get your two pictures? Thank you. Shit, look. Yeah, I don't know where my thing is. My thing's not over there. I don't know where it is. I just said I don't know where it is. It's not fucking worry about it. Let's go to the fucking DR. This way. This way, Gabe. Left. Left.
You're gonna make me feel
good. Oh, shit. No, that's a problem. Let's go through this door. Yeah, because it's a bunch. Hold on, watch out for the mech suit. I don't want you to break the damn thing.
Sometimes you're a good guy. Most of the time you're overprotective.
Well, fuck you. Now, dealers are a little, well, I don't know what they are.
Man, where are you taking me, bro?
Dealer home.
You awesome.
Talk to that dude.
I'm CPD.
FBI, open up! Still think that'd be a funny fucking costume.
Yeah, we're in the wrong place at the right time.
He's not canon anymore.
Well, he is, because they released the Dark Brevin lightsaber, so they can re-canonize.
Head to the left.
I'm scared. Daddy, I'm scared. Daddy, I'm scared.
Mommy, I love you.
Why do they got a picture of Charles Darwin?
Fucking Christ. Kino Kanuya! It's not like we can't go there at a fucking moment's notice. Yes? Sounds like a personal problem.
I am a personal problem. That's the thing. I'm just one big walking personal problem. You're personal.
We got a couple of kits. Behind you, Gabe.
Get it, I'm gonna get it.
They got the gym, but so does Hobbytown.
Payless and Hobby Town. Oh. I'm sure not appearing in this movie. Oh shit.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go before
we work. What the fuck? Sorry.
What did you hear?
What's going on?
Caillou!
Fighting traffic. Let's go right. Or look at all this shit. Tapestries! Where is the tapestries? Oh shit, that's a big ass figure.
Coomer Bear! Coomer Bear!
Oh shit. Vinyl anime music. Come on in. Sorry. Ooh, kids. I'm sorry. Ooh, Emeraldus. And the 3-9, that's awesome.
Price today offering that dog is something in the hundreds, I'm guessing.
55. That's that left. Dude, the cool Shaggy from the last convention isn't gonna be here. He posted that on Instagram. Head left again. More figures, more figures. Figures, there's more figures. $90 for a fucking mobile gin. These guys are smoking crack, Gabe. Fucking, they want $90 for the mobile gin kit. 100.5 for the old and Pinu.
Oh yeah. You already know some of these vendors be smoking mad crack.
Dude, I want their fucking supply. They're getting that high. Everyone wants the plastic anime titties. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Super Sonic. I kind of want to try those guys.
Come on, baby.
More kits.
Get the...
They got a GNX back there, Jim. Justice Eclipse.
They clone Saitama. Your dollar store is Saitama. Hell of a lot better manga selection than the past couple of cons. I don't have my fucking notebook on me though. Is this Blonde Swan? No. I need a bigger hat. I ain't going this way, there's nothing over there. It's food and bullshit. Drag show.
Sexual pride flag, that's what I need.
Let's go back the other way, there's...
Shit.
his shirt.
The white one was out.
We've seen that booth.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's head left. Let's head left again, Gabe. That way. Gavin. Oh, they got a damned. On 120 on the damned, I'd have to look that up.
That's actually on the phone. Because I looked at it on the $95 for the scheduling.
Shit, fuck that.
He's like, well, it's Rebanda. I'm just like, wow.
You're why people can't get it.
I'm staying at $50. Shit, I would have given him $50. $95.
They have more figures at this booth here if we can get over to it.
Come back here on Sunday.
Sunday? One day.
That's it, dude. Sunday, we're just going to come out here to the vendors hall and then go home.
Yep. Yarp.
Look, at this point, Sussy boy. Sussy Baka? Oh, shit.
Oh, that's good.
Oh no, dude, I'm so
Chewbacca. Dude, they got a GOG high grade.
I know, but you can get that too.
It's probably dog shit at the end of the day.
I don't know.
I thought the other guy's prices were.
It's just a matter of whether or not I got one turn away.
That's a 1.0. It's not worth it at this point. Yeah, big titty anime pictures.
You got your big titty golf. It's funny how they like one of the like 12 years. Like, clearly children go up to, like, the R18 fucking stands and just, like, look at this shit. I was like, he's clearly not 18.
I think she wants a picture. Bye.
Toga, your favorite?
Toga's legit. I like the fucking psychopaths. It'll happen. Babies get tired. They're on their own fucking.
He strapped his, you saw it? He had his baby strapped to his chest and his baby's just like, dude, you're a rag doll.
Sure. This sounds like a name.
picture.
Can I get you two together?
Oh, okay.
He
just wanted a picture.
Oh, okay. I got your fucking money. Hold on.
You're gonna have to give him the honcho because I only got 34.
Oh man. Don't worry, we don't have to tell the IRS about this. It's a paper transaction.
Just in case you send us a text. This is not the first game in the world. In some streets, they have the IRS guys sitting on the
table. Really?
Like,
you're kidding!
No, that's what they call Gold Island. Gold Island.
There's some other state that do that too.
Alabama. They do that.
They charge like
10%
tax.
Alabama, you said?
Officers, right there, you have to pay the tax before you leave. But not here. Here is like.
Which is funny, because Chicago wants their fucking money.
City of Chicago, $6.15 for a gallon of gas.
We gave you $100, you should be giving us $56
no way,
back.
That's $6.50.
Oh, okay, the downtown.
Yeah.
So how much for tax? $44. $4 tax. I know that much. I mean, you could have given him $4. So. $56
bag.
Put it in my wallet, you silly slut.
I got a bag.
Don't worry. Help wanted. Well, I can help you, dude. How much are you gonna pay for my help, though?
Oh, this is something for it's not for this show.
For okay.
It's for the anime Midwest.
Oh, all right. I'm not gonna be there. Here. All right, for sure. Have a good one.
I got $90.
Owe you $100. the silver one, but I threw it in the trash.
I got a black one. I don't got no brown car.
Get yourself a Squirtle.
Fuck that, Squirtle sucks.
Does everybody find everything okay? Any questions?
How much are like the small ones over there?
I need to talk to them at some point. Honky Impact 3. Honky.
Isn't that what they call a Northside drive-by?
Ooh, Dreamcast in box. Don't need another fucking Dreamcast.
I want a virtual.
Good luck.
Yeah, that's like the Holy Grail of consoles. Commodore 64, maybe.
Holy Grail is finding a functioning Neptune, because they made like 8 of them. You want all of them?
I want all of them. Don't think so.
And then tomorrow we'll come back and get fortune.
I don't know what that is. That's from. I don't know what that's from. So why would I buy something that I don't know what it's from? Great flavored Spider-Man! Great flavored Spider-Man! Great flavored Spider-Man!
You an asshole.
Well, what is it then?
I don't know fucking glue. He's not great flavored.
Look at this Mandalorian.
He probably can't hear you through the fucking helmet. Let's sit down for a second.
Wait, you want to sit down on the floor like a plebeian?
Or see if there's fucking table space. Maybe we share a table with somebody else who's fucking the convention. We're already here with 87,000 other people. Actually, I don't know how well that's going to work. Let's sit down on the fucking pallet until somebody yells at us.
I mean, shit, we might get yelled at, but
whatever. Well, you don't have to sit down if you... I just want to sit down to fucking...
This reminds me of when I used to work at the roofing supply warehouse. For you.
Nine Donka.
Dude, can you imagine the clapping?
Yeah, it's partly why I'm not interested. It's a little too much. Just not lose your fucking wall. I'm just trying to get a drink of water, basically.
From where?
My fucking canteen that lives in my bag.
Alright, pour the water in your mouth and then, like,
spit it in my mouth.
No, thank you. Shit.
What, you spill it all over here, so...
Nope. Well, film yourself for a second. I gotta fucking... I need 2 hands for this. Oh.
I kind of botched that because I put my hand in front of the camera. Well, whatever. I'll edit that out later. Start a new recording, honestly.